I hope you guys enjoy that video as much as I enjoyed that pepperoni.